This is not the way. I am not going to accept it. Go to your seats. Go to your seats.
Hitler Shahi नहीं चलेगी,
नहीं चलेगी, नहीं चलेगी.
अरमा के केरे नहीं चलेगी,
नहीं चलेगी, नहीं चलेगी.
It's also printed out. Yeah. The only platform to share my anguish and thoughts is to speak in the house. Some of the respected leaders and members of this house, in their wisdom, choose to disgrace the suspense of God. I don't want again to recall those forgettable acts of misconduct during the last monsoon session and that laid ground for the latest suspension. While calling this suspension, I urge both sides of this august house, please bug it out and then find a way to do the mandated job. I urge both sides of this august house, please bug it out and then find a way to do the mandated job. Some of the respected leaders and members of this house, in their wisdom, choose to describe the suspension of 12 members as undemocratic. I have struggled to understand if there was any justification in that kind of narrative being propagated, but could not. The latest suspension is not the first time to have happened. The reason for the latest suspension were in the public domain, and the Minister of Parliament Affairs gave reasons while moving the motion for suspension on the first day of this. I hope the entire country is watching what is happening. I don't want again to recall those forgettable acts of misconduct during the last monsoon session and that laid ground for the latest suspensions. While calling this suspension undemocratic, both within and outside the house, not even a word is being said about the reasons given for the suspension, the disdainful conduct of some members during the last session, which I have categorically called as acts of sacrilege on the day of last session. Unfortunately, a message is sought to be sent that our sacrilege of the house is democratic, but action against such sacrilege is undemocratic. I am sure the people of the country would not buy this new norms of democracy. Honorable members, there were suspensions in the past. Some of them were revoked prematurely because the errant members regretted their acts of misconduct in the house. I am deeply pained to know that from media reports of categorical refusal to express any regret for the act of misconduct during the last session led to this round of suspension. Then what is the way forward? You don't want to regret your misconduct, but insist on revoking the decision of this august house taken as per the due procedure laid under the rules of the house. Does this amount to upholding the principles of democracy? Leader of the house has stated in his house that revocation of suspension could be considered if the concerned expressed regret for what was done in the house during the last session. Deputy Chairman has urged both the sides to talk it out and do the needful to move forward to enable normal functioning of the house.
Please, bell men, please. Question our
table of the house.
Question our your very senior members.
I don't want to take much of your time. मैं ज़्यादा आपका समय लेना नहीं चाहता हूँ. Last term में भी हमने कुछ बातें रखने चाहते थे, लेकिन नहीं नहीं रखने चाहते थे, लेकिन किसी वजह से वो reject किया गया. उसके बाद में बोलने नहीं दिया. आज inflation ये सबका मुद्दा है, सभी लोग ये चाहते हैं.
Thank you.
अगर इसको चर्चा के लिए
Thank you.